What is it that gets you involved in dance music?
I don't know how I fell into dance music. I used to be such a...
What happened?
I used to be such a nice guy. I think I've always been doing, you know, electronic music and just keyboards and synthesizers in my room since I was really young, and I've always been mucking about with it. And it's me, it's what I do. It's just what makes me tick, really.